श्रीमती बन्ना चौहान।
सर फॉर अस इंडियंस एंड फॉर सेवरल फॉरेनर्स हु विजिट कश्मीर, कश्मीर हैज ऑलवेज बीन अ लैंड ऑफ हेवन ऑन अर्थ सर फॉर इट्स ब्यूटी। However, sir, it is always it is a matter of great pain and concern. It has been for all of us that it has been under constant turmoil for several years now. So, governments of the day have tried their best to bring about peace. However, in the spurt of discontent and attacks by terrorists, we have lost thousands of innocent life in the past years. So, in spite of this, however, we were able to establish a democratic process, which we must compliment our earlier governments. Stalwarts like Sheikh Abdullah, Farooq Abdullah, I wish to take the names because we will not have a chief minister anymore for that state. Farooq Abdullah ji, Ghulam Nabi Azad ji, Omar Abdullah ji, Mufti Muhammad Saeed ji have given their best to the state to bring about development in spite of several challenges that they were facing. So there has always been a lot of discussion on whether Article 370 should be done away with. There always has been a genuine concern for the development of Kashmir and for establishing peace in this land of God. So we are shocked. We were shocked this morning when the reorganization bill was brought in this house for introduction and passing. Literally, sir, it gave us goose pimples. So it would have been so much better that this step was taken after discussion with the leaders of the state and by building a consensus. So it would have been so much better when a decision was taken, when there was a state government in existence. It would have been so much better if the will of the people of Kashmir was taken into consideration, and it would have been better if there was a democratic process followed in this decision. Now that the bill seems that it will pass, so we only hope that the government takes care that there is no backlash, there is no bloodshed. We hope that this step will ensure peace for the state of Jammu Kashmir and its people. So once again, I wish to reiterate, while hoping and praying the best for the people, citizens of Jammu Kashmir, our brothers and sisters staying there, we still consider that the way that this bill was brought in the house was absolutely condemnable, and therefore NCP decides to abstain from voting. Thank you, sir.
Thank you.